Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new photo that I'd like to edit. I was out and about using a new macro lens and I saw this guy and thought I should go ahead and take his picture. So today I'm using Luminar 4, and with Luminar 4 I like to bring up the AI accent all the way to 100. So I can see what I'm working with. I like the accent at 100, so I'm going to go ahead and keep it there. I'm going to bring up the exposure a bit. Bring up that smart contrast. I'm going to go ahead and bring down these highlights. Bring up the shadows because we really want to see the detail in the spider. I do want to bring up the structure, but I only want the structure on the spider, so I'm going to go ahead and just apply it to the spider. Okay, so I went ahead and I applied the structure to my photo, just mainly to the spider. I do want to bring up the vibrancy, and I do want to bring up the saturation just a little bit. I just feel this picture really needs a colorful moment. And gonna go ahead and bring up the small details, the medium details, and the large details. I'm not gonna bring that one up too much. Bring up my sharpen. And of course I'm gonna erase it from the flower part of the photo. I just really want the spider to stick out, so. Okay, so I just applied the detail enhancer to the spider, so I'm gonna go ahead and apply some golden hour. I do want some mystical in this photo. And I'm actually going to use a radial mask. Going to use advanced contrast, a highlights contrast. midtones, and the shadows. And I'm just gonna dodge and burn very quickly. I'm gonna just lighten the spider up. Okay, and there we have it. Just another edit that I really enjoyed doing. If you liked this video, go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe, and I will hopefully see you in the next one. Okay, bye.